Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to log in my Twitter account, and it shows oops, something went wrong, please try again later. So how to fix this issue? And here I get this error message in my Samsung Galaxy M30s device. At same time, this trick also works for all Android mobile devices, but if you have the operating system of Android 11. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So very simple method to fix this error is just one time clear this Twitter app data. So by simply long press on the Twitter app icon and it shows on pop-up screen. So here you can press this circle icon, but some devices have the option called app info. So both of the options are same, so just press on it and then go to storage. And finally you can click to clear data. So once you've done this processes, just one time reset your all network settings. So after you reset your all network settings, just one time restart your Android mobile. So after the restarting is completed, just open your Google Play Store and then check it if this Twitter app is updated to the new version or not. So once you install the latest version, just click to open it. And one more time, I try to log in my Twitter profile. But sometime, if maybe it asks for any access permission, just click to allow. But friends, now this time you can see my Twitter account is opening very smoothly and it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.